Some movies promise you to be good, but when you see it, then it comes as a disaster. The movie I watched today is an unconvincing mishmash of psychodrama and erotic thriller filled with some silly acting, patchy writing and shady bad actions and reactions. My name is Ankush and today on my channel Bolly Friday, I am reviewing the latest movie released on Netflix today, Deadly Illusions. It's a 1 hour 50 minutes movie with lot of overthought writing and steamy scenes but lack of any intriguing screenplay and direction. The story of this movie is all about a best-selling female novelist, Mary Morrison, played by Christina Davis, suffering from writer's block, hires an innocent yet beautiful caregiver, Grace, played by Greer Grammer, to watch over her children as she dangerously indulges into the fantasies of her new bestseller. Everything changes when Mary becomes spellbound by Grace, who soon becomes her muse. As the relationship blossoms, the line between the life she is writing and the one she is living becomes blurred. Sorry to say, but this movie is a total disaster with some scenes dragged too long and where we will expect some fireworks at the end, but it came out as a fuse bomb. In the climax scene, the overacting of two actresses is at its peak and you will feel like banging your head on the wall. The reactions are so stupid. The whole superficial jumble, written and directed by Anna Elizabeth James, fully flies off the rails in the last act in a flurry of poorly staged and edited violence, convoluted reveals and a curious coda, all of which still leaves much unexplained. On the top of it, the makers want you to spend more of your brains to figure out an untold mysterious element in the end, and really I felt that seriously, makers can make such bad movies and worse twists. So don't waste your time on this and just don't spoil your 2 hours. If you like my video, do subscribe to my channel and if you watch this movie, do share your review in the comment section. I'll see you in the next video. Till then, bye bye.